Happy Hanukkah. Happy Kwanzaa. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year.
Welcome, welcome. Thank you guys so much for tuning in tonight. This is a concert for a cause. This is a holiday concert fundraiser brought to you by Characters with a Cause. My name is Ashley. I am one of the three co-founders of the volunteer group, and my two other partners, co-founders, are here tonight, Sam and Matt. Can you guys introduce yourselves, guys?
Hi, everyone. I'm Sam. Thank you so much for coming and donating. Thank you, Ashley, for putting this together.
Hi guys, I'm Matt. Nice to meet you. Hope you enjoy. This is Petey sending some holiday joy to all of you. Thanks, guys.
Thanks, guys. Awesome. So we are so excited for tonight. We have a bunch of festive songs that so many talented performers, all friends of mine, that are going to be bringing you tonight. All of the funds that are raised will be going towards the children of Brookside Children's Center to provide them a most magical Christmas, Hanukkah, Kwanzaa, just a holiday season for December. All of the funds will be going towards presents that will be given to them on Christmas Day. I am so fortunate enough to be working there on Christmas Day, and I will personally be hand delivering each present to each child. And I'm so, so excited with all of the funds that we have gathered so far from everyone. It's been so generous. We were able to provide the children with a brand new Christmas tree that changes colors and lights. They're going to be so excited. It's coming this week. And also, all of the funds are going towards creating a most magical winter wonderland for the children and a traveling wonderland for those children who are not able to go outside with us. So we will be bringing the magic outdoors and indoors this holiday season. So if anyone would like to donate tonight, you can check the chat. The link is posted there, right on the GoFundMe. I'm super excited for this evening, and here we go. Happy holidays. So the first song is actually a song that was written with the children that all of the funds will be going towards tonight. It's called I Can't Sit Still, and it is a holiday song. And it is part of our songwriting program that we do at the BCC. And I'm so excited to share it with you guys. It is the debut. So here we go. All right, it's called I Can't Sit Still. Christmas trees and Rudolph light shining through, giving and getting presents is what I like to do. December 24th and December 25th can't come quite fast enough, and I just can't sit still enough till I make my cards, still enough till I drink eggnog, still enough till NSYNC and Santa Claus. I can't sit still till hot chocolate, whipped cream, candy canes. I can't sit still till we watch Christmas movies again. I can't sit still till Christmas. I can't sit still till
Say Merry Christmas, saying hello, giving to others, and I know being warm because it's cold outside, colors of red and green, snowflakes they fall from the sky with our picks and ukuleles. I like everything about Christmas. I like everything about Christmas. Being cozy by the fire and by the tree. Stockings filled with dragons and mystery. I like everything about Christmas. I like everything about Christmas. And then I think of all the children who could use a helping hand. So I write to Santa and send it away and ask for magic in his bag, and then I realize what I can do when I join forces with my neighborhood. We can make a difference, 'cause I can't sit still till Christmas.
Children.
All right, guys, let's see who's next on our lineup of stars.
I think it's Ellie. I believe. Yes.
I just sat lighting my video. Give me 1 second.
So this is my best friend, Ellie, bringing you We Need a Little Christmas.
Let me just let some more people in. We have some more people joining us, which is wonderful.
All out the holly, put up the tree before my spirit falls again. Fill up the stocking. We may be rushing things, but deck the halls again now. For we need a little Christmas right this very minute. Candles in the window, carols at the spinet. And we need a little Christmas right this very minute. It hasn't snowed a single flurry, but Santa dear, we're in a hurry. So climb down the chimney, put out the brightest string of lights I've ever seen. Slice up the fruitcake, it's time we hung some tinsel on that evergreen bough. For I've grown a little leaner, grown a little colder, grown a little sadder, grown a little older, and I need a little angel sitting on my shoulder. We need a little Christmas now. All out the holly, it's been a long time since we've done the neighborly. Fill up the stockings, but Auntie May, it's 1 week past Thanksgiving Day now. For we need a little Christmas right this very minute. Candles in the window, carols in the spinet, and we need a little Christmas right this very minute. It hasn't snowed a single flurry, but Santa dear, we're in a hurry. So climb down the chimney, the ones that taught you all to live each living day. Slice up the fruitcake, it's time we hung some tinsel on that Mayberry bough. For we need a little Christmas right this very minute. Candles in the window, carols at the spinet, and we need a little Christmas right this very minute. We need a little Christmas now.
Oh,
We need a little Christmas now. We need a little Christmas now.
Happy holidays, everyone, and Merry Christmas.
Awesome. Thank you, Ellie. We definitely need a little Christmas, especially this year. We know this has been a really hard year for a lot of people. We are so happy that we can bring everyone a most safe form of holiday cheer, and we hope this brightens everyone's spirits. You guys are absolutely brightening all the children's spirits, so thank you everyone for being here. All right, our next performer is my Disney bestie, co-founder, Characters with a Cause, Sam, with What Christmas Means to Me. Take it away, Sam.
All right. Hi, everyone. Thanks for donating and tuning in. This is What Christmas Means to Me, originally by Stevie Wonder, and I chose it because it reminds me of my favorite movie, Elf, if any of you have ever seen it. Here we go. I hope you enjoy and enjoy the rest of the concert.
Yeah, candles burning low, lots of mistletoe, lots of snowy nights everywhere we go. While you're singing carols right outside my door, all these things and more. That's what Christmas means to me, my love. Yeah, you know what I mean. I see your smiling face like I've never seen before. Even though I love you madly, I seem to love you more and more. The little card you gave me will touch my heart for sure. All these things and more, darling. That's what Christmas means to me, my love. I feel like running wild, as anxious as a little child, to greet you near the mistletoe. Kiss you once and then some more, and wish you a Merry Christmas, baby. And such happiness in the coming year. Oh, let's deck the halls with holly, sing sweet silent night. Build a tree with angel hair and pretty, pretty lights. Go to sleep and wake up just before daylight. All these things and more, baby. Oh, that's what Christmas means to me, my love. That's what Christmas means. That's what Christmas means to me, my love. Oh, yeah. That's what Christmas means to me, my love. Me, my love. Me, my love. Yeah, yeah. So Christmas means to me, my love. Woo!
Awesome. Thank you, Sam. That was awesome. All right, guys, our next song is actually a special request from a very generous person who would like to donate to the kids and has said, if I sing the Grinch song, he will donate $100. So shout out to Pete Lazarchek. This one is for you.
We love Les.
Oh, we have a quick ad before the track starts. Enjoy. Have you done your holiday shopping? One moment. You can let it play. All right. Here we go. You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch.
You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black reel. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. And I wouldn't touch it with a 39 and a half a pole. No more.
Try not to cry myself.
Christmas, do you remember?
is true, no. Another fairy one, what the time's done. Is that why you have let me go? Oh, Christmas is here everywhere.
She's just having a slight technical issue. She just rejoined the meeting, so let me
no worries,
see if I can get this one of these to work. If not, we'll just
switch. Lexi over here. Richie, she's got a
All right, we can hear you, Claire.
Hi.
Let me just pin your video before you start.
Yes.
All right, you're good to go.
Sorry, technical problems.
Come Holly Jolly Christmas, it's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a perfect year. Have a Holly Jolly Christmas, and when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet. On her mistletoe is hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you, kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and in case you didn't hear, oh my golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year. Hi guys, please donate to this fundraiser and I hope you are having such a good time. Once for me, have a holly jolly Christmas, And in case you didn't hear, oh my golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year! Happy holidays, everyone, and a happy new year!
Theater girl.
That was beautiful.
Thank you. That's beautiful.
You're welcome.
I can't wait to see you on Broadway. All right, guys. Our next performers are Lauren and Phil with Baby It's Cold Outside. And Lauren, I know, has a very special connection with these children as well. Lauren, do you want to say hi to them?
Hi, Brookside kids. I love you guys, and I hope you have a really magical holiday season. And I hope you're all staying safe and healthy, and I hope your winter wonderland is pure magic. And I hope you enjoy this song. I really can't stay.
Baby, it's cold outside.
I gotta go away.
Baby, it's cold outside.
This evening has
so lucky that you
so very nice.
I'll take your hands, they're just like
my
ice.
Mother will start to worry.
What's your hurry?
My father will be pacing the floor.
Listen to the fireplace.
So really, I better hurry.
Please don't hurry.
Well, maybe just to have the drink more.
Put some records on while I blow.
The neighbors might
think. Baby, it's bad out there.
Say, what's in this drink?
Don't have to be had out there.
I wish I knew how
like
to break the spell.
I'll take the hat, your hair looks
fine. I ought to say no, no, no.
I'm moving close.
At least I'm gonna say that I tried.
What's the sense in hurting my pride?
Really can't stay.
Over that old house.
Oh, but it's cold outside. I simply must go.
Maybe you'll freeze out there.
The answer is
it's
no.
Up to your knees out there.
This welcome has
so
been so nice and warm.
Look out the window at the storm.
My sister will be suspicious. My brother will be there at the door.
Waves upon a tropical shore.
My maiden aunt's mind is vicious. Maybe just a cigarette more.
Never such a blizzard before.
Not again home.
Maybe you'll freeze out there.
Say, lend me your coat.
It's up to your knees out there.
You've really been red.
Thrilled when you touch my hand.
Don't you see?
How can you do this thing to me?
There's bound to be talk tomorrow.
Think of my lifelong sorrow.
At least there will be plenty of time.
If you caught pneumonia and died,
really can't
get
stand.
Over that old hour.
Oh, but it's cold.
Maybe it's cold outside.
Mwah! Merry Christmas, Brookside family.
That was awesome. Thank you guys. That was so beautiful. It was such a great cover. I love that. Such musical artists. All right, guys. So, I mean, sometimes it's freezing outside. Sometimes it's pretty warm like today, but I know I'm dreaming of a white Christmas.
And you
wish for snow. All right, guys, let's see who is next with the Christmas cheer. Oh my gosh, it is my former Disney College program sweet mate, Jenna, with Christmas Tree Farm.
Hi, yes, it's me.
Yes, it's
all right. Just getting my music. All right. My winter nights are taken up by static stress and holiday shopping traffic. But I close my eyes and I'm somewhere else, just like magic. In my heart is a Christmas tree farm where the people would come to dance under sparkling lights, bundled up in their mittens and coats, and the cider would flow. And I just want to be there tonight. Sweet dreams of holly and ribbon, mistakes are forgiven, and everything is icy and blue. And you would be there too. Under the mistletoe, watching the fire glow, and telling me I love you. Just being in your arms takes me back to that little farm where every wish comes true. In my heart is a Christmas tree farm. There's a light in the barn. We run inside out from the cold. In the town, kids are dreaming of sleighs, and they're warm and they're safe. They wait to see a blanket of snow. Sweet dreams of holly and ribbon. Mistakes are forgiven, and everything is icy and blue. And you would be there too. Under the mistletoe, watching the fire glow, and telling me I love you. Just being in your arms takes me back to that little farm where every wish comes true. Remind me of home, oh baby, baby, Merry Christmas. And when the world isn't there, I pretend that we're there, oh baby, baby, Merry Christmas to you. Under the mistletoe, to you, watching the fire glow, and telling me I love you. Oh baby, baby, Merry Christmas. Oh baby, baby, Merry Christmas. I love you. Merry Christmas, everyone. Thanks for tuning in.
It's beautiful. I see everyone in the comments. You guys are so sweet and supportive. That is what the Christmas spirit is all about. All right. Oh, next up we have Paige with I saw mommy kissing Santa Claus. Scandal. Take it away, girl.
Okay. Sorry.
You are good, girl. You look beautiful.
Thank you.
Awesome.
Okay.
saw Mommy kissing Santa Claus underneath the mistletoe last night. She didn't see me creep downstairs to have a peek. She thought that I was tucked up in my bedroom fast asleep. Then I saw Mommy tickle Santa Claus underneath his beard so small and wide. What'll happen, would have been, if Daddy had only seen Mommy kissing Santa Claus last night. Then I saw Mommy tickle Santa Claus underneath his beard so small he was. What a laugh it would have been if Daddy had only seen Mommy kissing Santa Claus last night. Oh, what a laugh it would have been if Daddy had only seen Mommy kissing
Santa Claus last night. That was awesome. Thank you.
Happy holidays, everybody. Make sure to donate.
That's what you're going to say.
All right, guys, up next on our holiday list is Riley with the Christmas classic, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Two Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Tommy and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen, but do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never asked for Rudolph. Joined in any reindeer game. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as he shouted out with glee, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history. And how the reindeer loved him as he shouted out with glee, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Happy holidays!
Yay, Riley!
A Broadway production. Love it all. Great job. All right, next on our list we have Madison with Away in a Manger.
For a bed, the little Lord Jesus laid down his sweet head. The stars in the bright sky looked down where he lay. the little Lord Jesus asleep on the hay. The cattle are lowing, the poor baby wakes, but little Lord Jesus no crying he makes. I love thee, Lord Jesus, look down from the sky and stay by my cradle till morning is nigh. Be near me, Lord Jesus, I ask thee to stay close by me forever and love me, I pray. Bless all the dear children in thy tender care, and take us to heaven to live with thee there.
Happy holidays, everyone. I hope you're having a wonderful night.
That was awesome. That was beautiful. Thank you so much. All right, guys. Next, we have Lexi with Frosty the Snowman.
Okay. All right, stand back. Ready?
Frosty the Snowman, he's a jolly happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a buttonhole, and bright blue and cold. Frosty the Snowman, he's a fairy till they say, he was made of snow, but the children think, how he changed his life and day. Because something the magic thing that old folks have they found. Oh, and he on his head, he began to dance around. Oh, Frosty the Snowman was a light as he could be. But the children say he's a legend, no, just the same as he could be. Thumpity, thump, thump, thumpity, thump, thump, look just Frosty go. Thumpity, thump, thump, thumpity, thump, thump, over his old snow.
Happy holidays, everyone!
Yay, great job! Awesome. Alrighty. Next, we have Colleen and Mark with...
Hey, everybody.
So this is Christmas. What have you done? Now the year over, and a new one just begun. So this is Christmas. I hope you have fun, near and the dear ones, the old and the young. Have a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Let's hope it's a good one without any fear. So this is Christmas. We can fall strong, rich and the poor ones. The world is so wrong. So this is Christmas, all black and all white, yellow and red ones. Let's stop all the fighting. Have a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Let's hope it's a good one without any.
chance. Happy holidays, everybody.
I don't see a Kimmy, but I see a Kimberly. Is that
for? Yes.
I asked Kimberly to unmute, so hopefully she will unmute her microphone. Do you want to come back to Kimmy?
Yes. Let's let Kimmy get situated. And then next will be Matt, otherwise known as Raph.
Sorry, we're putting you on the spot, Matt.
Otherwise,
not totally fine. I was ready to go. Hi, guys. I'm singing I'll Be Home for Christmas because I think this year it's really important to be with your family, especially since, you know, maybe some people can't be with their family. So I wanted to sing this song. And here's Petey to be my backup singer.
Version of Jingle Bells that is going to be with my tap shoes. So enjoy.
Thank you.
Guys. So tell me, Christmas, are we wise to believe in things we've never seen? Our prayers just wishes in disguise? And are these wishes being granted me? For now I see the answering to every prayer I've prayed. She's coming home this Christmas day. So tell me, Christmas, are we kind? More this day than any other day? Or is it only in our mind? And must it leave when you have gone away? It's different now. It's changed somehow, and now you're here to stay. She's coming home this Christmas day. And all at once the world, it doesn't seem the same. In a single night, you know it all has changed. Everything is now as it should be. I have the ornament, I have the perfect tree, I have a string of light, I have a chance to see everything that my heart thought could be. For of all the dreams, you were the first I knew, and every other one was a charade of you. You stayed close when I was far away. And in our darkest night, you always were the star who always took us in, no matter who we are. So she's coming home this Christmas day. Merry Christmas, Mary, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, Mary, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, Mary, Merry Christmas. Have a Merry Christmas tonight. Merry Christmas, Mary, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, Mary, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, Mary, Merry Christmas. Have yourself a Merry Christmas tonight. She's coming home. She's coming home. She's coming home from far away. She's coming home. She's coming home. She's coming home this Christmas day.
Nice job, Zach.
Thanks.
That was great.
Woo! Oh, I thought you were going to say.
All right. Oh, Maureen, I just saw your comment. We are grateful for you. Thank you. And I was going to wait to the end to shout this out. But Maureen, who is our boss at BCC, donated this beautiful backdrop. So thank you, Maureen. And we are thankful for you helping us create so much magic this holiday season. So let's keep it going, guys. All right, so here's Kimmy. Would you like to sing your next song?
Yes, this is awesome. Have Yourself a Very, what is it? Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas. Not a Very Merry Christmas. That's in another song, I'm sure. Here we go.
beautiful actual Disney princess. and Flounder. Kimmy played Ariel in The Little Mermaid, and Matt was Flounder, so they are bringing us some pure Disney magic tonight. All right, guys, so next I'm going to bring you one of my favorite Christmas songs. It's also one of my mom's top favorite Christmas songs, so this one is for Mom, helping me get through every day of my life. And Dad, this is You Make It Feel Like Christmas. My mom just said yes from the basement. Here we go. I want to thank the storm that brought the snow, and then the seven lights that make it glow. I want to thank you, baby. You make it feel like Christmas. It barely took a breath. We're gonna be a classic for all time. I wanna thank you, baby. You make it feel like Christmas. Sweet gingerbread made with molasses. My heart skips and I react. You can't believe that this is happening like the presents in God. Sleigh bells ring, hallelujah. Stars are shining on us too. But I was gone for about a half a lifetime. But you came along and it has changed my life. And I want to thank you, baby. You make you feel like Christmas. Sweet gingerbread made with molasses. My heart skipped and I react. You can't believe presence in for God. Sleigh bells ring, hallelujah. Stars are shining on us too. I want to thank you, baby. You make me feel like Christmas. I never thought I'd find a love like this, but I found forever in that very first kiss. And I wanna thank you, baby. You make me feel like Christmas. Oh, I wanna thank you, baby. I wanna thank you, baby. You make me feel like Christmas. Check my list and check it twice. Let's see who's next. Oh, we have Sophia with Santa for a Day.
Hi.
Hey. Take it away, girl.
Sometimes when you're all alone, Christmas and there's no one home, seems like nothing's in your stocking. No one's knocking. Please believe me when I say you're my Santa. I'm waiting for you.
promise you'll remember me. Doesn't matter where you'll be, especially when the snow is falling. We're far apart. You've done something to my heart. So this is how you'll always stay, my Santa for a day. This will be our song, you and I belong, heart to heart together, Christmas.
Beautiful.
Thank you. Happy holidays, everyone.
All right, guys. Next up, we have my very good friend, Jessica, who is also my coworker at the BCC. We work with these children who we love so, so much, who all the presents are going towards almost every day. If I'm not there, she's there. If she's there, I'm there. And we absolutely adore it. So I am going to let Jessica take it away with Glittery. Christmas song, but every lyric makes me think of these children. These kids are some of my best friends, and I love them with all my heart. I've been there for about 2.5 years, and every cent that has been donated is going towards presents that these kids have their heart set on this Christmas, and it's going to come true, and it's all because of you guys. Thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. Every cent is going towards making this the most magical Christmas ever, and I'm so excited to get to deliver these presents to the kids on Christmas Day. So, without further ado, here is For Good from Wicked.
I've heard it said that people come into our lives for a reason, bringing something we must learn, and we are led to those who help us most grow if we let them, and we help them in return. Well, I don't know if I believe that's true, but I know I'm who I am today because I knew you. Like a comet through the dark as it passes the sun, like a stream that meets a wonder.
Let's see. Oh, okay. So the next song, This is one of our kids' favorite Christmas song, and not one person is going to sing it individually, but we're going to play the track, and we hope everyone can sing and dance along. It's Like It's Christmas by the Jonas Brothers. So here we go.
Snow on the ground, love in the air, sleigh bells ringing. This is what it's all about. The fire is warm, the angels are singing. And I don't want to miss a single thing. Don't want to put an end to all this shit. But as long as you're with me, it's always the time of the year. You make every day feel like it's Christmas. Never wanna stop feeling like the first thing on your wish list. Right up at the top. I can't stop what I'm feeling inside. And think about look at the lights, twinkling bright, 24/7. Every central park is covered in white. This could be heaven. And I don't want to miss a single thing. Don't want to put an end to all this. But as long as we're with me, it's always the time of the year. You make every day.
Right up at the top. You make every day feel like it's Christmas.
Every day feels like it's Christmas. Never want to stop feeling like the first thing on your wish list. Right about the top.
The final song, but before we do that, there is a very special guest who will be joining in just a moment. So, no, it's not my dad. My dad will not be singing tonight. Ellie, is there someone in the waiting room?
I let our special someone in, but I don't think our special someone is connected to audio.
Oh no! I see him! It's Santa!
Ask Santa to connect to audio so we can hear you, Santa.
The elves make an audio connection in the North Pole. We can't hear you. Oh, it's working. Wait, it says Santa's. Oh, Santa.
Hello. Hello, everyone.
Hi, Santa. Thanks for joining us tonight.
Of course. Oh, I wanted to wish everyone a Merry Christmas. Ho, ho, ho.
Did you get all the kids' letters?
I did. Oh, I'm so excited to bring them all the presents they asked for.
Oh, yay! Awesome, Santa. Thank you for joining us for our final song, which is none other, Santa Claus is Coming to Town.
Oh, my favorite. Ho, ho.
We're going to cue that up and please everyone sing and dance along because Santa is in the house.
Oh.
Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why.
Why? Yeah.
Making a list and checking it twice. Gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus coming to town, oh yeah. Santa Claus coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you are awake.
True for these kids. We will be sharing a very special video of all the presents that you guys made came to life. We were able to get the kids a brand new Christmas tree and a winter wonderland for them to enjoy. So I think that is a wrap this holiday season, guys. Everyone is having a hard time this holiday season emotionally, and this definitely put me in the holiday feels. So thank you guys. We will be showing this whole concert to the children as a holiday going as a holiday program. And they know it's coming. We've been talking about it all week. So thank you guys and Merry Christmas. We love you guys.
Merry Christmas.
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 Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Yeah, that's all
good,
though.
Thank you, guys. Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas.
Oh, Merry Christmas. Goodbye, everybody.
Bye. Merry Christmas, everybody.
Bye. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Bye. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.